Caesar, Philo of Alexandria and his Jewish delegation asked to be heard about your statue in Jerusalem.
Try it on Jupiter.
This traditional concept of a single god, not of many gods, Jupiter, Juno, Venus, Saturn, and the rest. Well, Caesar, it has long been accepted by the Roman state that the Jewish tradition is to be respected, even if Alexandria and Judea are part of the Roman Empire.
Only the emperor exacts respect. Your god, the god of my friend Herod Agrippa, is merely tolerated. It is bizarre, exotic, amusing. It adds its own color to the glorious patchwork of our empire. It has even taught something to our empire, this very notion of one god. God is the emperor. The emperor is God. What could be more satisfying?
It is not very satisfying to the Jews. Our God to us is unborn, undying, immortal. Even the emperor must die.
The emperor is God. God is the emperor. Ergo, I'm immortal. Don't you speak to me of my death.
I beg Caesar's pardon. Let me confine my petition to this. Do not, we beg, for the sake of the tranquility of your Palestinian possessions, insist that your statue be installed in the Holy Temple of Jerusalem.
It has already been installed to the great satisfaction of the Jewish people. Now they can see their God. Now they have a solidity to bow down to.
I would be shaming the faith of our fathers if I said, yes, Caesar, that is so, but it is not so. Your procurator, Marcellus, is a man of good sense, and a credit to Caesar's capacity for choosing good administrators.
I did not choose him. The Emperor Tiberius chose him. Has he disobeyed our orders?
He has very wisely delayed to obey them. But now the envoys from Rome, on their annual visit to Judea, have urged immediate compliance. This may lead to unfortunate events, even a revolt.
Why have I not been told of this? Why are things kept from me?
To conclude, your procurator Marcellus may be forced to order that your statue... We beg of you to have the order rescinded.
Get out of here, you riotous, unwashed Jews! I shall be rid of your friendly procurator. I shall have him recalled and punished. We will instruct Publius, our governor in Syria, to carry out this order without delay and open his veins should he fail. I also have a mind to give you a new king. Herod Agrippa, when he returns to Jerusalem, my image will greet him in your temple, and the people will worship it according to the sacred imperial rite. Now get your superstition out of here!
With respect, Caesar, in our tradition there is no room for superstition.
Out!
We Jews do not practice magic.
Out!
Nor do we resort to violence.
Out! Out! Out!